The game company Nintendo is in the tie-up talks with multiple production companies throughout the world to enter the movie business. According to Asahi Shimbun paper, Nintendo aims to strengthen its character franchise business and grow the number of people playing games. Asahi says that 3D animation of Super Mario Bros. And the other popular games may be seen in few years. The newspaper is reporting based on responses from Nintendo's current president Tatsumi Kimishima in an exclusive interview. Thus far, Nintendo's involvement in movie making has mainly been in the form of giving production companies the right to use its character for fees. However, Kimishima said, "We want to do as much as we can," or said. Asahi reports that Nintendo has not just Japan but the United States and the rest of the world market in mind, and that the company aims to compete with the first work in this new venture in 2 to 3 years. The company is looking not just into movies but also into selling projects on home video throughout the world. Kirishima specifically refrained from naming specific characters such as Mario but said he wants to use intellectual property popular worldwide. Asahi indicates the potential for 3D animation movies with such game characters as Mario and The Legend of Zelda protagonist Link. The Super Mario Brothers game franchise previously inspired 1993 live-action film, which Kimishima acknowledged was not well received. Disney licensed the use of the Mario Brothers game's antagonist Bowser from Nintendo for the 2012 3D CG movie Wreck-It Ralph. Nintendo also agreed to let the 2015 live-action Pixar film use its Donkey Kong character. With the Wall Street Journal reported last year that the Netflix is producing a live-action television program based on The Legend of Zelda video game, Nintendo told Nico Nico News, "We will not comment on the rumors or speculations." So Shigeru Miyamoto, leader of Nintendo's software planning and development division, told the business news website Fortune during E3 2015, "As we look more broadly at Nintendo's role as an entertainment company, we are starting to think more and more about how movies can fit in with that, and we will potentially be looking at things like movies in the future." Universal Studios Japan and Nintendo announced in March that they plan to open a 40 billion yen, about a US $350 million, Nintendo theme attraction at Osaka's Universal Studios Japan theme park by the time the Tokyo Olympics are held in 2020. Comment below, what do you think about it? Can Nintendo make a better movies than Disney? Can they have character to make movies? Comment below and I will see you in the next one.